Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So today, oh, what's a Manticore? T2, Kaldari Covert Ops. Is the activity for today. I guess let's see. There is a filament. Is that what I'm looking for? Let's just try proving. Nothing here. So let's go ahead and use those skill points.
Skill training completed.
See if there's anything current. Checking if there's anything current in the Mimitar Militia Discord. his voice comms going. Trying to figure out this Discord. Seems like it's a little slow at the moment. Coordination, maybe? So, let's see. Armor repair. Let's see. More newt. Get a kill. Duels. Mel. All right. Get more kills. What to do today? I do feel like I need to do some like logistics or something, you know? to stack this stuff. Alright. So, first things first, gonna redeem some. Man, where'd all the ammo go? Gonna redeem some LP, is the idea. I guess I already did that. Okay. A little mentally slow today. Once again.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
should have brought the cap booster. Well, that was foolish of me.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, okay. So, I would like to also have a couple of ships out there. Let's see. So, so, I guess first things first. What, 14,000? For space, right, there we are. Let's take up. $250 each. Well, let's start with two. So that means six of these. Say we've got plenty of, yeah, we can do that. Two small cat boosters. Look at the group. So 13, 16, and way too much. Reality, of course. Three, whoa. Wow, all right. So. Actually have some of these. Ha, of course I do. Yeah, but that means I've got other ones too, right? Yeah. Go ahead and go with two of those. And web fires. Here we got gyro stabilizers. I should probably use search. That would be gyro CM Compact? Sure, why not? Damage control. And layered coating. Projectile burst aerator and projectile collision accelerator. So, burst aerator and collision accelerator. That's everything. What am I forgetting? I feel like there's got to be something. Whatever it is, we'll figure it out when we get there.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, I just double check which. This is Esser. Is that the one? Yes. So let's go ahead and save that location. We can remove that one. Alright, here we go. Off on a hauling adventure. Hopefully we don't die.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, let's see, battlefield in Rusar. Advantage Minotaur.
Warp drive active.
So things are exciting at Ardar.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you.
All right, well, we'll see how that works out. And in the meantime, missed the battlefield, so let's see if we can't get something done in Corbonin.
Warp drive active.
In hindsight,
warp drive active.
It would have been smarter for me to transfer the stuff without, before trading, bringing it in for fleet versions. Something to remember next time. But then I would have been transporting lower value. And, you know, since I was going to a Republic fleet station, I should have been able to trade them in there. So, yeah. Just have to remember that for next time. Scout plexus here. So, try Hula Rosar.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, that was fast.
Warp drive active. The Stargate denies you permission to jump at the moment. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, well, so I think my plan over the next week or so is probably to move to make Esther my home. Probably try and move some more stuff over there. Or have stuff delivered there. Just so when I do lose a ship, I can get back in the fight a little faster.
Warp drive active.
That's the idea anyway. So another thing I might do, just to bring in some cash, is to, on contract with some of my other characters, get some fleet-issue ships for them. Let me start with a Stabber or two. We'll see what's available. I think a couple of them have
docking permission requested.
Enough LP to get the like UUA and UUB chips that are necessary.
Docking request accepted. Okay, so real quick, let's see. I'm just gonna trade it for LP. I just need one UUB and the hull. And that's 45k. So, out of curiosity, can we, if you look at market details, so those are selling for 56 mil, basic Stabber is 13. So, slightly less than one ISK per LP. Okay, so if I give beat issue. Probe is 10k, vigil. It's 10k and ISK. Interesting. Thrasher's 30k. Scythe's 45. A scythe is, what the
That's a logistics frigate, right? No? I'm mixing it up with something. Don't turn it. Oh, alright. Anyway, Stabber we looked at already. Cyclone. Hurricane. Tempest. Typhoon. Naglfar. Okay. Yeah, I feel like Stabber or Scythe are the ones I'll go for. Forget to put rigs on that one? Oh well. That's fine. Take this boat back to heck.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think we will call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.